Today we'll be taking a tour of the lifts at Changi Airport. So now we will be starting the Zhuo Changi Airport, and this part of the video is already like 28 minutes long. Let's go on to the first lift, which is a big lift. Hi, notice that some of these buttons have like a black line under it. It's because that they've added like some touch sensitive thing, not really touch sensitive, so there is a certain range from the black line where you can press the button in a way that you don't actually need to press the button like an idiot. So yeah, I guess that was a joke, but I hope you didn't find that joke funny because it felt cringe.
Basement 5. Door open.
Get out.
Door closing.
You can see it's touchless. It's got a cat view. It's quite nice, except for this thing. Now onto one of the fire lifts in the building. Now onto a really huge lift, which I ended up screaming in.
Look, I don't even know how to get here. Oh, it's open.
Hello, lift. The door doesn't close unless you want it to close. The only problem is that the buttons sometimes just don't register anything. Nice, it's so huge. Oh yeah, I forgot, the doors remain open. Let's try this other one, let's see if the buttons are working. Oh, okay. Let's take a look at the leveling.
It's gonna be outside. It's not really that nice though. Like, yeah, this is not cool.
But the lift itself is quite nice. It's really big. But that also answers the question why it's so slow.
Okay, at least you would see it on the
nice, the door still.
Now on to another fire lift.
Your wife's always sure you want to go, so you might get caught by security. I like how they don't like have the basic, you know, stuff. They still use the manual.
They treat it like this lift still gets used. Now onto another one of those huge lifts. It's not the same, by the way.
These silly large lifts again. Okay. It's not the same thing. Yeah, I lost the other side of the door. Okay, now, enter. Is this even flip?
Now, onto the really busy lifts.
Oh, that's it. No, you had to wait so long. There's another fire lift. Nice.
Okay. what run your little mic at?
Now we go on to another one of the big lifts.
It's really quick. I don't know why. Is it the same speed? Let's get a cat view. Look at this, it's so reflective of the light.
Basement, right.
Just the indicator. I don't even remember what it was called. It's just the indicator. I pressed B4 by accident. I didn't even press B4.
Look at that. Now to the service diff, which is incredibly huge, but I don't think I'll ride it. Now on to Lobby C of Jewel.
Separate controllers. I'm not gonna take this, it's boring. Uh-oh.
Now onto one of the escalators. Now on to the lift at Lobby E, or maybe lifts. I actually don't remember, but this section is really long.
Basement 5. Door opening. Elevator is going up. Door closing. Basement 3. Door opening. Basement 2. Door opening. Elevator is going up. Door closing. Basement 1. Door opening. Elevator is going up. Door closing.
Yeah, it's too hard to see the leveling. Oh, too bad.
Door 1. Door opening.
That's a lot of things.
No, it doesn't have a different button design. That's so sad.
Thank you.
the goal. The indicator, barely blue box. It's dying already. Yep. Oh, okay, basement two. Cancel, no!
No!
I don't really need to hold your finger. Never mind, we do. Okay, well. So now I can cancel the call.
Elevator is going up to security.
Make sure to click it. Yeah, this is the Never mind, that was a design figure.
Best to not use it. Get.
Okay.
Now let's go to Lobby F.
I'm gonna buy clothes. Oh, yes. I think. Yeah, you can actually go to the next buy. But this is the fucking slow.
This is
cinema.
This is cinema.
Yeah.
I have this
cinema
in this room. Oh, it's
cinema.
Yeah.
You watched already? Yeah.
How
was it? Very bad.
Really? I watched it first day on later.
Wow. All the characters from
the
previous movies are
very bad.
Yeah. Actually, I don't like it much, but the previous part I like.
Now to that lift at the Golden Village, whatever thing that is.
Someone is actually carrying good things. Rear door opening.
Elevator is going up. Rear door closing.
My finger is getting sore from all the button pressing.